Conservation Society at the University of Essex.
We're a new society on campus created in 2012 for students who are passionate about conserving not only marine life, but all aspects of conserving the environment.
However, we're not about conservation, we have some great socials too. We're regulars at Milkit, Sportsford and Jaeger Nation. Baby girl, I want your love, keep putting on the show.
Let's go. We actively fundraise for our society. We've held raffles, cake sales and game stalls.
We also sent some of our members to help out in 2012's Big Spring Clean litter picking around Colchester.
Last April, we were able to train our members as British Divers Marine Life Rescue Mammal Medics as a result of a grant we secured from the Alumni Fund and all of our fundraisers.
This year, we also helped out with Essex Wildlife Trust campaign Petition Fish, where we secured over 800 signatures of students who were supportive of increasing Essex's marine protected areas along our coastline.
Marine Conservation Society is diverse in its activities and socials. We have a hard-working committee and a dedicated group of members.
For Best New Society at 2012's Golden Guild Awards, and this year we want to be Essex University's Best Society.
So join the Marine Conservation Society.